water comes to the air container. This one, this water goes to
పైన పైన తీసుకుంటాం
చెప్తాం వీళ్ళు కూడా
లోపల
of forest is we get oxygen from trees, we get spices and medicines from medicinal plants. We use animal bones for medicines. Thank you for listening my words.
Hey lovely mic, hello.
This is Ash again. What means pollution all come to the clothes and come dead. Common rain will take only carbon acid. But acid and take SO2 to H2SO4 and NO2 to HNO3. This will acid and came means aquatic animals all will damage. That would stop pollution.
Now all the I did with papers and
చాలా బాగుంది. మేనేజ్మెంట్ ఇంకా చాలా బాగుంది. మేము చాలా వేరే స్కూల్లో ఇబ్బంది పడి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి చేర్చామండి. ఈ సంవత్సరం చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉన్నామండి. మా పాప చాలా బాగా చదువుతున్నది. ఇక్కడ అందరు పిల్లలు ప్రోత్సహించి ఇంకా ఇలా చేయాలి అలా చేయాలని తెలియని మళ్ళీ అడిగినా కానీ పిల్లలకు మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ చెప్పి ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేసి మరీ చెప్తున్నారు. ఇలా పెట్టడం వల్ల చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. నేను ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి చూసి పిల్లలందరూ ఎంతో చక్కగా బాగా చెప్పారండి. ఎంత
బాగుంది అంత
బాగుంది. సోలార్ సిస్టమ్ ఇన్ దిస్ హోల్ ఇన్ దిస్ వాచ్ హోల్ యూనివర్స్ విల్ అపియర్ సీ దట్ ఐ డిడ్ విత్ థర్మోకోల్ షీట్ అండ్ కార్డ్
I take one box and bore it, two holes, put two.
Let's call air suppressant. Crush, melting, and dust in it. Inner coil is in liquid form. It is very hot.
Elevated bus come ambulance. This is useful for mankind. Here the people will transport from one place to another in this bus without any delay from traffic. As the bus moves, simultaneously the vehicles under the bus move. It helps to reduce the traffic jam as well as it is also used as ambulance in the case of emergency. Sir, it started in China. You can see the help.
Good evening. Here with the help of water, we are producing the electricity.
One second.
Because of the water, the turbine moves and because it is resulting in the production of electricity. Here it's the solar energy. It's a solar panel set up here. It is absorbing sunlight and converting the solar energy into electricity. As a result, the electricity is produced. This is the wind energy. It's a windmill and here we have set up some LED lights. So the wind hits the windmill and the wind energy is converted into electricity, resulting in the production of electricity. We all get electricity. This is the thermal energy. The water is collected from a river and it's stored in this one. Then the candle which we have lit gives the enough heat for the water to become water vapor. The water vapor or the steam, because of the steam or the water vapor, the fan here turns. And because of the turning of the fan, the electricity is produced. So this electricity produced is used in our houses.
Conservation game. In this game, we have to take the circuit all to the person without touching the light. If the boy touches the light will glow. This is the conservation game. Thank you.
coil, rotate something. When we stop hitting the trigger, it will be rotated automatically because the force at A will be
contact the scope, deep sea plane, and mid with oceanic range, and Gaia is a ocean. Ocean curve is the coordinate shelf, coordinate slope. This one is the deep sea plane, and this one is the mid ocean range, and this one is the Gaia submarine camera, and this one is the oceanic trenches. This one continental slope. Continental slope up to the depth of 200 meters. It occupies 7.6%. Continental shelf is Siberian shelf in Arctic Ocean.
And mid sea plane. Now pour the water on the cardboard sheet, take the straw and split it in solution. Throw the
liquid and dip in milk. It will go around.
The other side of the both sides of the beach and the top of the beach. Vehicles are moving there.
Good afternoon. This is our project at working mall of Epicana. When we can think this is Earth, when this shakes, this wire touches the beach and produces sound. Produces sound and light. This is very helpful to people to protect us from the
earth.
Thank you.
War from buzzer. The sound comes from a lot of water, amount and electricity. Thank you.
This is hydraulic power magic plant, which is used to charge in many ways, present in future generations also. If traffic is heavy, then we have to move from here. In urgent cases, the patients are not reaching hospitals in real time, and people not reaching the stations easily. So we have to move from here and go from here. This is useful to us and the video plan. Here we observe the pollution, these vehicles are racing.
Our concept is to show the difference between the smokers and non-smokers. If you see here, the non-smokers lungs are very healthy and the circulation of blood is also going through. And if you see here, the T5 and also the numerator blood are damaged due to the smoking. So please don't encourage and don't smoke.
Security is the major factor nowadays. I make a mini version of laser security system. The laser light falls on the mirrors and forms a perimeter of laser security system. When any person or object obstructs the laser light, the security alarm will go on to focus on the unknown person.
Any side.
It will work at any side of the house. For security of our houses.
This light acts as source of energy. Source of light, these bulbs which is filled with water acts as convex lens. When light on, this image falls inverted and enlarged on the wall.
Before 50 years, our environment used to be very clean and green. The water bodies were also clean. There were many types of flora and fauna. Human beings lived happily along with animals in fresh air. But now, we are polluting the environment. In the process of development, we have been polluting the environment. The automobiles are releasing harmful gases into the environment, which causes air pollution. Industries are releasing harmful waste into the water bodies directly without any treatment. Due to this, global warming also may occur. The trees are dried up. They have cut so many trees. Any other environmental problems, we should adopt preventive measures and we should use environmental friendly vehicles or anything. We should choose eco-friendly activities instead of petrol and any other fuel. We should plant more and more trees.
Our main aim of this project is to show how blood is circulated in the heart. At first, the blood through lungs enters the heart and then it goes through aorta. From aorta, the blood is supplied to all the body parts. From all the body parts, the deoxygenated blood is collected and then the deoxygenated blood is entered into the lungs. The lung purifies the deoxygenated blood and then it passes it through the heart. The heart again circulates the whole blood. If any person is suffering from heart attack, the main reason is because of eating so much of oil food and junk food. If you eat oil food and junk food, a block will form here. A block will form in this blood vessel. Then to prevent this, doctors are using two methods. One is stenting and other is bypass surgery. Through stenting, the doctors use stents and make the blood flow through these vessels. If it is not successful,
the working principle of pressure train. Nowadays all members are using petrol, diesel, electricity to run the trains. But this is run through pressure. When we press the induction like this, the pressure goes through this induction with the help of this pipe. When we pull back this induction, the pressure come back with the help of this pipe.
Here you can see plastic, which will take thousands of years for decomposition. It is harmful to us and plants also. Next, I am going to explain to you about biodegradable waste. Here you can see vegetable peels, which will decompose in a few days. They are helpful for plants. Now I am going to explain to you about vermicompost. In this you can see earthworms, which are called farmer's friends. They live in wet soil. They soften the soil. Through the soft soil, sun rays, water, air will enter easily. They supply nutrients which are helpful in the growth of plants. Thank you.
This is called deoxyribonucleic acid, commonly known as DNA. DNA is a molecule composed with few chains in each other to form a helical structure carrying the genetic instruction using the growth, functions and development. And reproduction in only known organism, living organisms and other tissues. The main role of DNA is the long storage information. This is often compared with blueprint. This is discovered by Watson and T. Crick in 1953, and they get Nobel Prize in 1963 for these research on DNA. Thank you.
Global warming.
నెలల్లో
My name is Sara. I'm studying third class. Today I'm going to tell about computer. First of all, what is computer? Computer is an electronic device. It can perform mathematical, logical and graphical calculations. Parts of computer: monitor, CPU, mouse and keyboard. Input devices: keyboard and mouse. Output devices: monitor. Storage devices: storage devices are categorized into two types: primary memory, secondary memory. Primary memory is the main memory of computer. Primary memory is divided into two types: RAM and ROM. RAM is read and write memory. It is a volatile memory. The information stored in this memory is lost as the power supply to the computer is switched off. So it is a temporary memory. ROM is a permanent memory. Its contents are not lost when the power supply is switched off. Secondary memory refers to external storage devices that are used to store data permanently. So, example DVD and CD. Advantages of computer. Computer does not get tired. Computer does not make mistakes. Disadvantages of computer. Computer cannot take their own decisions. Virus and hacking attack. Mouse is a pointing device. It has two buttons on its top and a scroll wheel between the two buttons. We also use it to draw pictures in computer. Monitor is also called visual display unit and look like a TV screen. The computer mouse is a handheld pointing device.
Good evening, sir. Today I am showing the germination. Germination means the growth of a seed into a plant. For growing, it needs proper air, water and worms. In the first step, the seed swims into the soil. It absorbs the water from the soil and it burns the seed foot and grows into a baby. The baby starts growing into the soil. In the next step,
generally the new leaves are formed with the help of a leaf which calls photosynthesis.
Gases, smoke, motor vehicles, mills and factories, etc. These are the factories. From these factories, carbon dioxide is releasing out and it mixes into air and it is the cause of air pollution. When the cars are moving from From that cast, carbon monoxide is coming out and mixing into the air. So, this is also a cause of air pollution. If we breathe this air, we get diseases like asthma, bronchitis, and lung cancer. So, we want to bring a huge change in our habits, in our daily basics. We should not cut trees and plant more trees, because plants will take the carbon dioxide or carbon monoxide and give the oxygen. Use public transportation, because public transportation vehicles didn't come like the smoke, and avoid the use of spray cans and many other activities are in the favor to reduce the air pollution. Thank you.
Okay, okay, chal.
Okay, okay.
Hi, my name is Tan. I'm studying 5th standard. This is vacuum cleaner. It was under. When you switch on the machine, a fan rotates. It sucks all the day.
Oh.
When all the dust go inside, we off the machine and open cap.
Good evening to all. My name is Simon. Where is the washing machine? Washing machine uses all washing clothes. Thank you.
Front load washing machine.
Front load.
రాయలసీమ లాంటి కరువు ప్రాంతాల్లో నీళ్లు ఎక్కువ వృధా అవ్వకుండా పైపుల ద్వారా నీళ్లు పంపించి వాటికి హోల్స్ పెట్టి కరెక్ట్ గా మొక్క వేరుల దగ్గర పడేటట్టు చేస్తారు. ఇదేమో స్ప్రింక్ల్ ఇరిగేషన్. ఇదేమో నీళ్లు ఎండాకాలంలో
ఎక్కువగా వాడకుండా, అంటే నీళ్లు వేస్ట్ కాకుండా పొలాల్లో బాగా దాహంతో ఉంటాయి కదా భూమి, అందుకనే ఆ టైంలో ఇవి వాడతారు సమ్మర్ లో ఎక్కువగా. ఎందుకంటే ఇది మొక్కలు అట్లే పంపిస్తుంది, కింద పైన ఆకుల మీద కూడా పడేటట్టు.
ఇరిగేషన్ అంటారు దీన్ని. ఇందులో మళ్ళీ ఇలా మళ్ళీ చేసి ఇందులో మళ్ళీ చేసి మొక్కలు నాటి నీళ్ళు వదులుతారు. ఇది నీళ్లు ఎక్కువగా ఉన్నప్పుడు యూజ్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారండి. ఈ బేసిక్ ఇరిగేషన్ ఏంటంటే ఎప్పుడు 24 hours నీళ్ళు ఉండాలి. ఈ నీళ్ళు ఇవన్నీ కూడా ఎక్కువగా కెనాల్స్ రివర్స్ అందుబాటులో ఉన్న చోటే వాడతారు. ఎక్కువగా దీంట్లో ప్రిఫరబుల్ క్రాప్ ప్యాడీ అండి, అంటే ఓరి. దీని యొక్క సైంటిఫిక్ నేమ్ వచ్చేసి ఒరైజా సాపియా. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Hibiscus, tulasi.
This one.
Rice, sandwich classification. Isn't it? Kingdom plant, family, poesy. Paraisa, sataisa, telugu, vari.
Cylinders are morely used because of LPG cylinders. There are many accidents were happening. LPG cylinders are very dangerous to us. If any leakage in the LPG cylinder, it may lost our lives. By using this plant, we not need to leave our lives, because it is made up of only cow dung. How it made, I will say now how it did. Firstly,
టేక్ కమ్ కౌడంగ్ అండ్ కెప్ట్ హియర్ అండ్ క్యూ సమ్ హాట్ హియర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ వన్ అవర్ ద కౌడంగ్ విల్ రిలీజ్ సమ్ గ్యాస్. ద గ్యాస్ వాజ్ పాస్ టు హియర్ అండ్ స్టోర్ ఇన్ ద ట్యూబ్ డ్యూరింగ్ ద ట్యూబ్. ద ట్యూబ్ వాజ్ కనెక్టెడ్ టు దిస్ బర్నర్ అండ్ వి బర్న్ దిస్ వన్ ద బ్యాగ్ ద ఇట్ ఫ్లేమ్స్.
ఇట్ వర్క్స్ విత్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ సోలార్ ఎనర్జీ. We connected the electrical wires to solar panel and we passed the electric wires into this pipe and connected to DC motor. It is 12 volts. It has the power of 12 volts so that the fan is moving. So that it is renewable resource and it is free energy.
Uses of the solar fan. The electric bill is the money was the money. We save the money and we save the resources like water and coal.
Biomass life, diversity means differences. In this biodiversity, four types of ecosystems are there: forest ecosystem, desert ecosystem, mangrove ecosystem, mangrove ecosystem. Forest ecosystem, so many animals are, so many plants and animals are we can found. In this forest ecosystem, animals and trees are helping in their life. Now my friend tell about mangrove ecosystem.
Mangrove are the group of trees and shrubs that lives in the coastal areas. All of that areas. There are about 80 different types of mangrove trees are there.